You better be ready. I found my hat. I'm good to go. It's giving me power for today. Today, playing Sekiro. Now, what does this mean? What is Sekiro? Sekiro is a great game. One of my favorite games of all time, actually. If you weren't at my debut, you wouldn't have known, because I said this during my debut. When I debuted, this was one of my favorites. I'm happy to finally be playing it on the channel. Funnily enough, while this is one of my favorite games, I've never beaten it. We're going to beat it on stream. Not today, probably not, unless I can beat it in like 3 hours, because I got work tomorrow. But we will be beating this on stream eventually. That's my promise to you. And you can hold me accountable to that. Today we're doing a special challenge. Every time I die, I will confess my love to chat. Anime style. In one of three archetypes, Yandere, Kudere, or Tsundere. Fun fact about the development of Majime, and this is your free lore redeem of the day. Majime was almost a Tsundere archetype, but was later changed to be Kudere. Let's get into it, yeah? Let's open this up. Let's open up that girl. Listen, I just don't have lore to give you. Alright. I don't even remember the controls of this game. So this is basically like a blind playthrough. I just realized the chat is... Ah! Hold on. Where the fuck is chat? Come on over here. Come here. Thank you.
Tokiwa. 戦国末期 日の元全てを焼いた戦火は 未だに勢い衰えず
いや、ウィグリー。燃え広がっていた。
You know how it is with spaghetti.
I'm sorry, but I am a simp for Kenjiro Tsuda, who voices Genichiro. I love Tsudaken. If you don't know who Tsudaken is, he's the voice of Tatsu in Way of the House Husband. Like among other things, but I love Tsuruken. Thank you for understanding. We understand. It's a good time to hold on. So, as much as like I want to do fun model stuff today, I'm probably gonna have to limit the redeems on it because this game does not run in borderless window mode.
Hashina no kuni wa shayou ni ari.
Okami no shinobi. So to switch tabs, like get wiggly or whatever, is a pain.
Sodate no gifu mo. Mamoru beki aruji mo.
I don't know why this, like, it's my one problem with this game is that it doesn't have a borderless window mode.
Shinobiyo, mezamete kudasai.
I also don't remember any of the story of this game at all. I just kind of vaguely remember gameplay. Who voices Gyobu in the English version? Do you know, like, the name? Yes, the story is beat up guys and don't get beat up by guys. Or else I have to confess my love. Yeah, I know the strats. Dungeon, full health. A little bit. I don't know if this is a speed run. I'm not that good. But I'm familiar with this game.
I
definitely don't know any like speedrun tactics, that's for sure. I'm hopefully gonna display some feats of gaming today. How do you dash in this game again? I don't even remember. Sekiro's good. I don't even remember what the dash button is. So like, don't expect anything speed running from me, but like, hopefully I won't disappoint, is what I'm just gonna say. I don't think I'll disappoint, but at the same time, I might be disappointed in myself. Speed walking? Kind of. I don't know if it's less speed walking as more of, I'm gonna try not to get lost. we're stuck. If we get lost or stuck, that's going to be a bad thing. How is audio balanced, by the way? Like, I literally can't audio balance this game because it only runs in full screen. Sounds good. I also have the mic closer to my face than usual. Which I hope to continue doing going forward. That's his flask. Find the secret passage. Got it, boss. The gourd. Where's chilled gourd? Come here. Warm gourd. Ow. My bad. Yeah, this game is visceral. Anything in the bottom? I've never beat this game. So no. Probably whatever standard is, which I think is like white flower. Looks a little freak. Is that a good one? I don't know, whichever one I get, I don't actually know how to go for any of the endings, because I've never beaten it, so. Take that for what you will. My plan is... My plan in today is get my ass kicked by Genichiro, fight Yobu, Lady Butterfly. That's my plan. I think I can do it in 3 hours, because I have work tomorrow. Of course I found it. What do you think I am, some sort of nerd? Doesn't know how to find a passageway? With like a torch in front of it? This is your secret passageway. It's like lit up. You might as well have a big neon sign that says secret passageway. I am not a pro. Definitely not a pro. Hey, here's my mans. I've never beaten this fight, so I've never beaten this fight. I don't remember the controls.
Tsurikan!
Pro Magic Pro.
すまぬ。お任せを。邪魔立てするか。
巫女の忍びを。足の源一郎。ワイ。スタージビ。 Can't do it. I can't. I'm sorry. Right on time for me to get my ass kicked. I can't do that fight. I'm not good enough. And yes, it's Pabs.
Shinobi to te kono teido ka. Miko wa moratte iku zo.
We will rematch him, don't worry. So Genichiro is Tsuda Kenjiro, who is the voice actor who's the same voice actor as Tatsu from Way the House Husband, as well as other things. So it's quite possible it is. I've never watched Tsukihime. Joined right is death. That one doesn't count. Because we don't get the little death symbol. So every time we get the our little death kanji, the red one, that's when we're confessing our love. Putting my phone in a box of wheat doesn't bother me. Stupid Mr. Monopoly mustache Warbo. And look, now we have a prosthetic arm, just like our model. Which, like, apparently people don't know about the fact that Majumi official art does not have a left arm. It's almost like Wolf was part of the inspiration for Majumi. Did you know? This is true, by the way. This is actually canon. In, like, development canon. Like, in the development process, Wolf is one of the characters. Oh yeah, I'm playing online. I forgot. So there should be 100 money back here. Yeah. So that's the level that I know this game at. If that gives you any expectations for today. I kind of know where some things are. Emma should be here now. Talk to Emma. Blah, 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 blah. I'm Emma. Blah, 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 blah. She made the Estus Plus. Bring her seeds. She wants our seed. And then things happen. And then what's his fuck is up there, but we don't need him right now. Sculptor, yeah, we love Sculptor. Alright, game start. All deaths are fair game, though. What's the loot button? X? /420. I forgot to change it from last time. It's been a while, hold on. Not red, so it doesn't count. Ow. There's the death. You know what that means, chat? It's time to confess my love for you. Let's spin this stupid wheel. Hold on, I didn't even set it up so you could see the wheel. You know what, I'll set it up so you guys can see the wheel. There, here's our wheel. Here's our loser wheel. We're gonna spin our wheel. Yandere. Hello, chat. Did you think you could run away from me? Of course not. You're mine. Forever. And thank you for coming out today. You run quickly. Right. I didn't expect to die that fast. I'm not gonna lie. This is a little embarrassing. Give me shuriken. Give shuriken. Yeah, shuriken. There we go. Leave the shuriken now. That death was entirely my fault too, by the way. Like, that was 100% my fault. I just failed that death blow so hard. I remember where everything is. I think down here, yeah. I've never used these items. Admittedly. The candies. Because I'm one of those gamers that's like, the game would be like, you have a limited number of this, and I'll be like, okay, so I'll never use it. And then I don't. Also, I completely forgot to get the statue down here. Another my bad moment. They should reset their aggro. Die! Yes. Rare item, so I should only use it when absolutely necessary. Here, doggy. Doggy. Yep, and then I never use them. Yeah, that first death was my fault because I forgot about this area because I always skip it. And so I missed out on like everything you're supposed to have, like the shuriken and stuff like that. Alright. Now, come here, asshole. Stop that. Not even on the final fight. Don't. No! Don't grab me! Free! You can jump and kick him on the head. Did I? No. I didn't. Let me up. This one's pain. So I'm gonna be playing this kinda safe. Like I said, we're not really speedrunning, but we are trying to go quickly. We will... So she's like, you died, and I'm like, we came back. And she's like, that's normal. You're fine. Okami-dono. Voice lines. Yeah. If you guys want me to like sit through that stuff, I can. But it's not. Listen. I love this game. However, in true FromSoft fashion, nothing fucking matters. Like, nothing anybody says will ever matter. Yeah, she's like, people don't die when they're killed. At least you. And you're like, oh, okay. And you just have to live with that. This guy's gone now. I guess he should be. Yeah, like... It's a Soulsborne game. Does anything anyone says really matter? Sure, if you're like really into the lore. But who is like that? Not me. How did he just... We just both missed. Bro! Nope. Yeah, neither you nor the world needs to care. Drinkos. Pick the bell. Thank you. So many people that no one care about from games like. Oh yeah, yeah. But yeah, none of it matters, so hopefully you guys aren't offended when I skip it all. They cannot, no one can see very well in this game. All the ash. Yes, That's the only lore you'll ever need in this game is, how do I kill everyone? These guys were having a conversation. Do I care? Come on, die! I might have been too slow. I dropped into a pit. What? Don't drop kick me. It's funny because this is actually one of those fights you're supposed to lose. I'm not going to though. Okay, maybe I will. Maybe I will. Fights and runs away, lives to fight another day. Goodbye. I'm leaving. The chained ogre, it kind of does. Alright, yeah, I can do that one. So, I'm kind of sequence breaking right now. Well, not just sequence breaking, but there's a specific order that I'm supposed to be doing things in right now that I'm not doing, and I'm intentionally not doing it because it's faster this way. I'm sequence skipping, yeah. So what you're supposed to do, what you're supposed to do is get a fire attack against this guy, because he's weak to fire, but like I said, I'm intentionally not doing this. He's gonna bite me in the ass. Are you serious? That's not supposed to happen. Alright. Wheel it is. The loser wheel. Oh, this one's easy. Chat. Skidas. Hontoni skidas. Happy. Counter. I don't have a counter going.
Yeah.
Alright, this is how this fight is supposed to go. Are you serious? Hitting with some bullshit. Stop hitting me with the bullshit. And now I got this fool to worry about. Okay, got it, get it, good. Easy. Alright, so we just sequence skipped there, which is good. That's what we wanted to do. So what you're supposed to do with that sequence right there is just a whole, like, back and forth. Remember that old lady I talked to? I was like, yeah, I'm your son. You're supposed to take the prayer thing that she gives and take it to the statue back at the dilapidated temple, which then takes you to the old, Ashina estate. And then from there, you get the flamethrower. Which then you use to defeat the ogre. Or, you can do what I just did. And just get the ogre. Which is faster, but a lot harder. You get a free gourd seed here. Hermit shard. I do need the axe, don't I? I should get the axe. Fuck, where's the axe? I'm at the same time, I'm also trying to, like, remember where everything is, and, like, I don't. Yeah, you're supposed to get the flamethrower through the ogre, because if you listen... Ow, fuck! Rude. If you listen to, the eavesdrop conversation that I did not, they're like, oh, that thing's afraid of fire. So you're supposed to learn that it's afraid of fire. And using fire on it stuns it, and you can get a bunch of free hits on it. But, like I said... Or you can just kill him. Hey there, buddy. Hi. I just need this, please. Thank you. On my way. So we can fight this guy. What does this guy give? This guy gives a prayer bead. He's useful. Ow. So I am not ready for him yet. I'm not ready for that fight. What I am ready for, though, is I can upgrade. Yes, you do get a free hit, but I fucked it up. I fucked up the free hit, so we're gonna go back, upgrade, and then try it again. Again, like I said, I'm also sequence breaking a lot of stuff right now. So it's gonna be a lot harder than the game's intended route. We don't even have this yet. We're supposed to have this a long time ago. This is basically how you level up. And we've been playing without it so far. For the first hour, we've been playing without being able to level up at all. So we want this one. We want the Makiri counter. So the way you level up is you kill guys, absorb their soul or whatever, and then kill them. And then you use it to learn shit. But yeah, so these guys won't talk anymore now that I've killed What's-His-Face, because they were just there to tell me about the fire weakness. You. Thank you. I'm taking the right path this time. Oops. This area, I don't like. Oh, no, not you. It does. All right. Now Wow, he's mad. He's just fucking stuff up over there. You see him like slice the board in half? Go back into your little crater or whatever. Go on now. I'm gone. Got no pellets. Got ash. Got 4 ash. Ceramic shards. Can you? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So you're gonna walk into your little pit. I'm not gonna touch that. Hello! Shit. Recover. Ow, you bitch. I don't go down that easy, fuck you. Easy. Holy shit. Holy shit to what? Also, Briar, I'm not sure if you noticed, but we're doing the sequence skip route where we haven't gone to the estate at all. Like, we do not have the flamethrower or the axe. I messed up the aerial effect. You can! It's a sequence break to do it that way, though. Because the axe and flamethrower are so good, like, it's the sequence break. Like, you're basically expected to have them for, like, the next multiple parts. Yeah, sorry, stab. Stab, kill. You come over here? You're just gonna let me hit you with a rock? Come on. Come here. Oops. One hit. Yeah, we can. Ow. I don't know how. Yeah, we can make it to the next every 2 hits. Next is the descent part. I think we're there already. Reflask. Yeah, that's enough. This is one of my favorite parts in the game. I think it's most people's favorite parts, to be honest. If you know, don't spoil it for those who don't. I hope nobody has a fear of snakes. The snack! Haha. Stupid fucking snake can't get me. I'm not gonna lie, this part gave me so many problems. Because, I didn't know what to do at the end. And I kept trying to run past the little hut without realizing that that's not what you do. We gotta go. Ah! Come on. Grapple. 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 Thank you. And we're out. Yeah, that's what I did the first, like, 7 times I tried it. No, you gotta blind them. I did miss an item back there, so we might have to go back. I don't remember what it is that I missed. Trying to get inside of man. Come on. This fish without eyes is a fish, but a snake without eyes is super fucking mad. Can you let me up, please? Jesus. I'm not very good at the movement in this game, not gonna lie. Hater. Ow! Rude ass bastard. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Listen, it's fine. I joke. Wow, you're really gonna stab me from there? I was really marked for death there. What if I just left? Huh? What are you gonna do now? I don't care. Oh yeah, you're gonna load your little powder gun, huh? You're gonna load your little powder gun? Look at this sad guy. He's so sad because his horse is dead. Alright, so what he's saying is you need the firecrackers to beat, you're supposed to get the firecrackers to beat, what's his face up ahead? Another thing we're not going to do. Yeah, whatever. Make it interesting. I should have rested before this. Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do about it? Ow! That's what you're gonna do about it. Fuck you. Lock on, please. Thank you. It's called ninja magic. And tempered steel. Ow! Nobody told him he wasn't possible, so he just does it. What is the... How do I... Fuck, grapple slash. I don't remember how. That was not intended. I just cheesed that so hard. I should have been dead. You do be cutting that ground like hot butter. If I'm not careful, me. You know what that means. The loser wheel! Another yandere. Okay, okay,
If anyone ever lays a hand on you, I'll kill them.
This is very embarrassing, by the way. But I guess that's the point, huh? Correct. It wouldn't be punishment if it wasn't embarrassing. Okay. No, can't hear me.
Ware! Oni wa kyōbun masataka nari! Dōte mo! Kono kyōbun ga tōsan!
Oni kyōbun.
I am. I should have firecrackers at this point. But I don't. Ow, fuck. Fucking jumps on this horse. Go. Easy. Yeah, the horse is like, move. I mean, so far, I think we're making pretty good pace, all things considered. We could definitely be going faster, and, you know, like, if we were glitching, we could probably have beaten the game by now. But I'm not using any glitches or exploits, we're just... The only thing we're doing is special is sequence skipping. And even that, it's like, it's not really sequence skipping. It's just like, we're not doing the intended strat. I don't know. What is my name? John Sekiro? In FromSoft fashion, it's very easy to miss these things, but like, they're definitely intended to get. Like, the fire is intended for the ogre, the firecrackers are intended for the horse.
Sekiro, onushi wo so yobo. Omae wa nanda?
Like, axe is intended for the shield guys. Like, there are certain things that you just should have. Sir, you're supposed to have the axe for the rats.
No.
One. Yeah, he's pretty funny. Bead. Open up our classic Dark Souls shortcut. Let's see. Next is, what do we do next? I kind of forget the pathing after this. Yeah, I don't remember the pathing after this. Are we supposed to go to the estate? You definitely are supposed to go to the estate very soon. I think you basically have to, right? Up next? Because the guy is over here. If you don't have the axe, you're gonna fuck. I don't know, if anyone remembers, let me know. Again, not necessarily speedrunning, but trying to go quickly. was shooting at me. We gonna have a problem? Yeah, let's do it. Ow! Oh, my hubris. I hate this guy, by the way. Least favorite. I think it's time for the estate. Before that, loser wheel. Whatever. Fine, I'll say it. I love you. Baka!
Inga yo no. Nakanaka ni shini kirenu yoja.
I'm sorry. I think it is estate time, though.
Me o tsuburi, suzu no koe o kiite yaru toi. その鈴の音が呼び覚ますじゃろう。
いや。
眠っちまってる。お前さんの古い。
Undead Dust, thank you for the raid. Playing Sekiro today with a death penalty. Mint bees! Hi, mint bees. George? Howdy. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, we're playing Spider-Man. Ow. Dog. Alright, so we need the axe here. It's been a while since I've played this game before. This is a fresh playthrough today. Does look different. So I don't remember like all the pathing you're supposed to take in this game. Where's the axe again? Ah, shit. Oh. It's been, like I said, it's been so long. We're basically playing this blind. Can you let me up, please? That could have gone better. Also could have gone worse. I need the axe is what I need here. All right, so that's a flame barrel. That's what you're supposed to get for the ogre, which we already sequence broke. This area is good for a quick level boost early on, because there's just so many weak guys, and they all go down without too much of a fight. And there's some items around here that'll be useful later, as well as getting the dousing medicine, which is useful for Blazing Bowl. I did deserve him peeing on the wall. Take the axe. He's alright, this guy's like, get the axe, you need the axe. He's gonna like, open up! If you don't open up, we're gonna continue to kill you.
Yeah.
over there. Little hop and a jump. Here's the axe. I think once we have the axe, the course of action is to get it, is to open up the shortcut, then go back. Again, trying to get as far as I can in one stream. But I'm not a speedrunner. I think we have a gourd seed.
Oh.
How do we heal them again? We just have to buy a thing and then use it. But like, they're fine, right? Alright, so we just got the firecracker, flamethrower, and axe all at once. Optimal. And we got the prosthetic book. Upgrade. Not that we have anything. Alright, again, I think we're making good progress so far. Is state next, or I think estate is next. Trying to be optimal. What did you miss? We're at the estate now. We got the firecrackers, flamethrower, and axe. All help us. Alright. We gotta go fast now. We fucked up. Shit! Shit! We fucked up. When is the carp? I don't remember. I don't remember when we do the carp. Okay. Fuck! This guy always gives me problems. I jumped off. Okay, good enough. Whew! That was unoptimal, but we did it. Does anyone know what the death counter is at? I have not been paying attention. Is that like 5? 4? Wow, it took you long enough to notice. That's just, we have 4 levels right now. I'm gonna level up, honestly. It's wiser to level up at this point, because I don't know if I'm gonna fight this guy. It's been a, like it's, this part's been a while. Not that one. Fire skills. This one's good. This is good. Then I want Nobi eyes. Oh, low body. Why is he running away? I don't. When is he? Not for a while, isn't it? And I think I'm making pretty good progress. Sorry, can't speak. Although I am starting to get lost. What? What happened to the game? The game just like stopped for a second. I like lost connection to the game. Oh, fuck. This is a hard fight, isn't it? Imagine me pro tip. Things can only burn you if you let them. As long as you don't think about it, you won't get burned.
この足も置いたものだ。手当ては良い。この傷でも。これはお屋敷巫女様が、そのあちらから外へ出さす。わかる。狼。はい。ある狼。父。
Oh wait, we don't fight Al. Ow, fuck. I fell. Stop. Are you serious? Come on. I thought too much about the fire burning me. Hi. I just wanted to say how much you mean to me. And that, I couldn't do it without you. There's no other way to say this, but I love you.
Hmm.
The wheel of emotional damage. Alright, how do we get there? Falling? Oh, right, up. I'm a little stupid. I'm a little stupid. Hey, you don't see me, okay? That's like the best stealth tip, honestly. Just tell them that they don't see you, and then they won't. It's really as easy as that. I don't understand why spies get caught so much. It's like, hey, don't look at me. Don't look at me. Ow! Can you lock on to the right guy? Don't look at me. Those guys are later. Triangle jumps. Now there should be a statue. Yeah, that's why I want to get the shinobi eyes. Once you get the shinobi eyes, the spear monks become easier, but I don't have shinobi eyes yet. Effective burning. I'm a little lost at this point. This is where you're gonna start seeing more death for me. Thank you. So rude. There's like guys in here, aren't there? If I recall correctly, there are guys in here. So many deaths in here, Jesus. die. I could have sworn there was guys in here.
No, my money.
I just remember, like, dying to them before. But hey, they don't want to show up. Not my problem.
Onushi, kono kichi ni yoku zo sanji agure shinobi. Washi wa waku sousen. Tomu ni ma- Inaya! Ware koso wa Nogami Gensai. Kunitori ikusa no.
Bro, you good? I don't remember what this guy's weakness is. He's a drunkard. He sure is. And I'm a coward, so we're gonna run away. Oh! Thank you. Alright, I knew there was a reason that we needed the flame. Alright, we're gonna do a take two. This one, because I'm a coward. I don't like confessing my love, because I'm shy. Wait, do I have enough for... Crippling alcoholism isn't itself a weakness. No, I still need one more for Kenobi Eyes. Ow.
Ow.
probably going to rest again, because this is not a good attempt. I will just farm these guys. I did not like that attempt. Ideally, I'll still be full health by the time I get to the drunkard. Yeah, I might just farm for shinobi eyes, but that's not interesting. That doesn't make for a good narrative. I'm just gonna farm for Kenobi at this point. I'm so close to having it. There we go. Alright, I'll get Shinobi Eyes, and then we're gonna get the Drunkard. Like I said, this is also where I don't know the game as well. This is the part where I'm going to start making stupid mistakes. What Shinobi Eyes is? Okay, so to understand what Shinobi Eyes, you first have to understand what a Makiri counter is. There are three kinds of special moves in the game. And you'll notice that sometimes an enemy, this guy might actually do it. Do it to me. That's Makiri counter. That is when you step on their staff attack, and it does a ton of pasta damage. Shinobi Eyes makes your Makiri counter much stronger and a lot easier to execute. And that's why it's so good. And so there, the three attacks are stab, sweep, and grab. All three of those can't be, like, parried. They have to be dealt with in their own unique ways. So stab has to be Makiri countered, slash has to be jumped, and grab has to be dodged. None of them can be parried. And so Makiri counter in Shinobi Eyes is for getting rid of, stab attacks.
Yeah, yeah!
Thrusting, sweeping, grabbing, yep. He does it twice. I don't have any. I'm out. Doing this fight the hard way. No. Ah! Got poisoned? Is that really how I'm gonna go? But wait, there's more! I don't go down that easy without a fight. Avenge you, comrade. Grub. Oops. You didn't hear that. Where's the thing? isn't there a thing? Place? Rest? My bones? There we go. Alright. This is probably gonna be a lot of death. You guys, you ready? I'm not. I'm really bad at this fight. This is Lady Butterfly. This is grandma fight. I don't remember her moves it like at all. How many deaths are we at, by the way? Anyone keep track? Oh God, knives. This is one of my worst fights, I think. Yeah, the Lost Bill is not too far away. shit. You were just the pup.
Loser wheel.
What? Fine. I must.
You're not so bad. Yet. If I had to, I would. Whatever. I don't know why you make me do this. All right. That was a bad start.
やるじゃないか、せがれ殿。ならば我が幻に惑え。高みの見物とシャレとも。 やるものだな、フクロウのせがれよ。
Run. Shit. Let's go. Bro. It's not nice to stab people. It's rude. Lad. Listen. Lady Butterfly. The next step is... Oh god, Genichiro, isn't it? attack. That's all we needed to do at the state. Now it's time for Genichiro, I think.
Who is texting me?
I got my phone in my box of Wheat Thins, but it's still going off. Oh, right. So now we can... Ow! Fuck you. Now we can get the rats. I took too much damage for my liking. I'm running back. I'm trying to like remember where to go. Like I actually don't know where I'm supposed to go next. Oh, right. I know where we're supposed to go next. We're supposed to do Blazing Bull next. Yeah, Wolf is very short. He's only like 5 foot or something, if I recall correctly. Oh, the guys with the hats? Oh, they're really short too. If Wolf is only like 5 foot, those guys are... Jisai. Blazing Bull. Doesn't matter how many times they balance him, he sucks. You know, chat, I've always loved you. I've always felt this way. And there's nothing you can do to change that. It's so weird going from, like, anger to affection. We did it. I don't remember all the things I'm supposed to get, not gonna lie. Where do I go now? This way, right? I completely just forgot the button to hit. Yeah, this is like I don't know where I'm supposed to be at this point. Gatehouse. Where's the fucking gatehouse? I don't remember where I'm supposed to be. I messed up, so I'm just gonna redo that. Decent progress. So this is for the guy. The bell guy. Oh god, I don't remember this fight. Oh. Oh, he's strong. God, he's too strong. Ow! I died. Loser wheel. Probably the last one of the stream. As we end up stream, just remember, you belong to me, no one else. You're my audience.
Thanks.
Alright, I'm gonna end up stream. I'm gonna end stream there. This was fun. Hopefully it was enjoyable. I don't know how enjoyable it was. But yeah, thanks for stopping by. I'm not gonna raid anyone. Just gonna stream. But thank you guys. So, let's finish this up. See you guys.